Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Okay.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you, but at this time.
See your mother
heart.
Mother's heart. How do you open the generous reward boxes? Like, where do you go to get that? No quests, no. Ooh. How much does that take? Oh. You have to. That's a little frustrating, but I get it. Okay, hang on. What was that? No Man's Land, Walking Dead app game thingy is actually pretty fun, in truth. Got another point. Nice. Alright. These must be unlocked as you go. Talk to Ross at Mother's Heart.
I'll tuck that away.
Okay. I can do that.
Are you recording?
Yes. What's up? Yeah. I thought you were gonna shower. Oh. Fair enough. Give me a minute. Well, like 10. I'll be out in a minute.
Sorry.
So we need to go. It's directing me to. What? 24%. I thought that was full. Or close. No, I did burn through a bunch of it, didn't I? Yikes. I feel like hunting right now, guys. You're just gonna have to go about your business. Later.
Hunt's over. Fight's on.
Stupid. Stupid watcher. Oh, hey. Did you guys just... I'm kind of only a little bit busy right now. Just a little bit. Wi-Fi network connection lost. What's up with that? I got Wi-Fi still. That doesn't make sense. Oh, hey. Give me that. Nice. I need one of those for upgrading something. I forget what it is. No. I mean, I can. That's easy enough to do. Rich meat. Modifications. Sure. Warbone. There it is. Nice. Yeah, what the hell, we'll do it. Alright. Cool. Cool. I'm thinking about doing a song or two or maybe more, depending upon how they're received, I guess. What would be a preference? What would you guys like to see? Like, song wise. Let me know in the comments below.
Aloy.
Hey, buddy.
Speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
I reckon. Yeah.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar.
That's what she said.
Like home.
Literally.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Matriarch Tirsa. Any last advice?
Any final lessons before I headed?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
I'm all set.
I'm ready to do this.
I don't want to
see you back home in a few days.
Take up the whole video with.
You will not find me there, Aloy.
Dialogue. Let's get into the action.
Take this.
Take this to remember. Oh, cool.
Why
okay.
Are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No.
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This.
I guess I'll be searching for him for the rest of the game? Maybe? I don't know.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time.
What, are you gonna kill yourself or something?
And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May Allmother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Very interesting religion.
I have to let him go.
Here. Okay. I've actually been in here before.
First the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Let me in there, bro.
She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come.
Hey, Tirsa.
Most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
Tirsa?
Who else would I be?
Come on now. She's aged quite well. And in that, she looks the same as when, Aloy was a baby.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk
Teb?
Later.
May the goddess is it Teb? Protect. The dude that I saved? When I was like 6? Everybody's dancing and having a good time. Ooh.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
Oh, it is Aloy, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me.
Yeah.
It was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing.
My first outfit.
Years ago. Long overdue.
Okay. Oh, that's super dope. So I have. Ooh. Am I just supposed to take this one? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cool. Harder to see and hear. Improved stealth. That gives me resistances to all of the elements. What? That's dope. Protector. Light. Ooh. Oh, that is rad. Okay, hang on. No, I'm not selling any of my weapons. Switch on. Nope. Resources, yes. Because I don't need any of this stuff. I could sell. Yeah, okay. That's for crafting. It's only for trade. Selling for metal shards. Nice! Yes! Give me all... Give me all the sweet loots. What are these? Just for trading, okay. Crafting, crafting, crafting. Okay, cool. Nice. Nice. That gives me 390, which means I can purchase... Oh, I get a free sample box. Nice. What am I missing? Oh, it sold the watcher lenses. That's hilarious. No, it's kind of stupid of me to do that, isn't it? Okay, well, fair enough. I will purchase... This one. Equip later, that's fine. And this one. Oh, sorry, yeah. I don't know that I want or need to, can I afford that? Yeah, we'll go ahead and get it now, what the hell. Okay. Cool. Thank you.
Seems to fit you perfectly.
It does.
Thank you, Tep. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, whoa. It's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Okay. That I can do. Is there a campfire in here? There is. I'm facing it. Cool. What is this?
Hot as a forest fire.
That's not what I... There it is. There it is. I need to save it. It's time to go. Manual save. Yep. Let's save it. Right there. Very good. Alright. Well, we're at the party. Figure out what to do next in the next video. Until then, Bone Batuna. See you next video.